How to do an overlined smudgy stain. First, get your Genet Multi-Bene stick. Add a few layers on. Once you've coated your lips a few times, you can start to add a bit of the color over the Cupid's bow. A few taps into that area, and then use your clean finger and start blotting it off around the lip and around the lip line to give a more smudgy look. And you are done.